how to open a bottle of beer with a lighter. What you'll need: a bottle of beer and a lighter. Because I'm right-handed, I'm going to use my left hand to tightly grip the top of the beer bottle. Having my pointer finger out allows me to easily access the lip of the bottle cap. You're going to take the flat part of the lighter and stick it under the lip of the bottle cap. Now I'm going to wrap my forefinger around the lighter to use as leverage. There you have it, how to open a bottle with a lighter.